can't be taking you steady fast.
Bricks in the wall, wondering will Britain fall? Close down the youth club, close down the snooker hall. Computer speaks with me, phone via Google. Death to us all, to the pharmaceutical. All we got is a night now to better our calls. Now all we got is a night now to come together and roll. Bricks built up tall, don't learn nothing at the school. Let's duck and crawl from authority at four. Computer peaks at our conversational. Political, but no policies at all. But the cars who do working to help us push and pull. Isn't it hypocritical? Tired and hurting, we've nowhere hospitable for the working individual.
I miss a night from when life was brutal to war. No love to find inside from few digital. Have a night. Let's take it back by force. I watch Babylon Mars.
Okay, let's go. Oh, E3 rated. What? Let's see how many res. Okay, we got 80s. You got that, so we can use them. Just change the rating to 84. Oh, that's shit. Just change it to 84, please. Go to 84. Go to 84. Nope. Anyone want to get sent? Anybody want to get sent? I know who. Verna. What? Okay. This game is starting to be a scam at this point. Right. This is a scam, but anyway. I need to put someone. I could use one of these. Yeah, I'm gonna use Jordi Alba. Come on, please say. Yes, finally. Can I take an A4? Could I? Okay, just leave it. We got a tiny bit of fodder left. I think we still have enough. Oh, I forgot to use him. I can easily use him. Nice. It's perfect. Now it's 83, so I think I've definitely completed this. Even if I don't, I still have coins. Alright. Gold. That. Okay, that's it. Okay, right. Okay, who's ready to get sent to the gulag? Who's ready? I know who. Odegaard. And Diogo Costa. And of course, where is he? Bro, why am I looking at this? Okay, anyway, okay, Kent, I can use easily him. What? Is that good? I think that's good for especially 83. I mean, now I can just use, like, okay. 77s? Yeah, sorry. 7s. Alright, we got 3 more. Come on. Yes, I got it. Nice. This is where I got Kevin De Bruyne. Now I know I definitely have a chance. I'll do the same thing again because I've got 2 packs. Yeah, I'll keep him. But there we go. Yay, silver rare. That's very good. Come on. Please. No. Portugal? Oh, I thought it was going to be Ronaldo. Oh shit. Oh no. Bro. Why? Oh my god. That was very good. Totally. Totally very good. Oh, that's shit. But still. Look, Bobby Firmino. Yeah, that's way too expensive. Bro, me as soon as seeing. Yeah, that's way too expensive. Yeah, that's way too expensive. Haaland is way more. Nah, I think Haaland's less than him. And he's a very good card. I know it's less than 40. Okay, how much is it actually? How is it not 30? It should have been around 30. At least. It's not 40. It's over 35, but less than 40. 30. This is gonna be hard. I need 15k profit. How though? I don't know why, but I want to do managers. Yeah, Eric Ten Hag. Yeah, get out of my lobby. If I see anybody that Ronaldo played with, then yeah, I'm making their tick. Then I'm gonna let him slide. Gattuso, you're an icon, you're an icon. Yeah, totally did not do that. Portugal GOAT. I'm on top of the world. Yep, England, I don't care. Ancelotti deserves to stay. How much do I have? I need 37k. What? Only 24? Okay, that's not gonna get anything. What's the lowest? What? And how did I get an 89 team this season? Or can I get every single one? Now all I need is just Haaland. I Oh, I know why he has one chemistry. There's only one reason. Lukaku! Michael Jackson! That's stuck in my ball. Oh yeah, it was hard. Daddy. Oh, somebody say he's 99 rated. Pele 1 rated Messi. Yeah, lads, yes. Why is every single one Argentina? Ow! Paul, we stay hungry, we don't bother putting the work, putting the hours, it takes us hours. I guess it's more than my veins, my cockles ain't. My cockles ain't no strange, I changed it.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson.
Well, GG, well played. Easiest way to get packs, guys. Yeah, ooh! It's time to set. Quick sell some people. Ooh, a rare. To be honest, I could sell you for 5k. 5k is good. Now I'm on 30. Right, I gotta quick sell everyone now. 1.3, not bad. I need 37. Nah, this, can I sell? Shit. Oh, yeah, thank you. 200 coins. Come on, I'm so close. I'm literally like 4k away. Come on, please don't tell me this. Oh shit. I need 3k. Oh, I've got an idea. Use this as well. Look at my draw. Lads. Yes. Look at this. Look at that draft. Ruben D's nuts. He goes over here. 93 rated though. Still good, but not good enough. No way I win this.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Well, Lam playing it in behind. And fired against the crossbar. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again.
Yeah, and the final pack I just keep in there. Or I could just sell a few blues. 1, 2, that's it. And there we go. Well, now we're finished. Here comes some money. Here comes money. Money, money, money. These nuts. Where's these nuts? D. Okay. Actually work, please. Seven. Oh, somebody's in the chat. That team looks good. If you're watching, comment. Hello. Ah, I'm back. Right. Yeah, earlier I totally did not pack De Bruyne 97. I even show you. First owner. Changed my team a bit, so now Tonali, yeah, Barella, Lukaku, yeah, Martinez, yeah, and Di Lorenzo down here. Yeah, I changed my team into Italian and also Checo, whatever. Anyway, yeah, I could do this, wait with 31, but and put like a Belgian player. Belgium manager. Okay, anyway. Any Belgians? Yep. Perfect. Grab you. It's not going straight, but hopefully it just goes up for one. No. I think it's because I need one more player. Need like a prem. I need Premier League players. Nah, it's just saying nah, I'm good. Okay, where's actually my players? Alvarez, that could be good, but not really. I'll just use the Butland, yeah. Townsend went down. How much chem? That's 30. 30 chem. Nah, I'm just gonna keep it like Schweinsteiger. Okay, anyway, yeah, anyway, look at his name, Van Hollo, I got improvements. The 100% improvement.
Hello and welcome to the northeast of England. We're here at St James's Park. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And we have action coming up for you from Foot Rivals. It's Big Trouble versus the Rebels.
Will Derek.
Martinez! Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Making sure it didn't get past him. Can he deliver it with accuracy? What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. And here's how Big Trouble will line up. Edwin van der Sar begins between the posts. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Roberto Carlos in the fullback positions. Moussa Diaby plays with Neymar in the wide positions. And up front today is Ronaldo. Well, foul play, says the referee. So Giovanni Di Lorenzo making his debut here. Stuart, what do you expect to see from him today?
Well, he's the perfect modern-day fullback. He defends well in 1v1 situations, he's a good athlete, and he gets forward to provide an attacking threat. It'll be interesting to see how he fits in today and exactly what the coach expects of him.
Can he take advantage? And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Oh, well,
Big Trouble gets the ball moving once more. Are they going to be able to come up with the right response?
Nabber.
And a chance to level it.
Yes.
Nice. Well-timed tackle.
Thank you.
Lukaku, and he's through here.
That's offside anyway.
Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside.
Oh, great. I'm lagging. So...
Neymar. Well, he's lost the ball. Trying to really get at the opposition here.
Lukaku.
Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all.
Well, from that range, he should be scoring, and he knows it.
Why am I lagging?
Counter-attacking possibilities here.
Oh, ho, ho. If I don't stop lagging, they're going to win. Come on. Robert. Oh.
Martinez.
I don't know how, but somehow scored.
Back underway with the lead standing at 2-0.
He's passed it.
Nicely timed tackle.
Oh, he's just going to do that.
Barella.
Right, run, run.
Romelu Lukaku now. Oh, he's gone for goal.
Okay, he was trying to free kick.
He's trying to make it deliver on his promise.
But not today,
and
boy.
A good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
Nice.
Bodies forward, and the break looks on.
Bro, I'm dribbling. Oh my god, that was insane. Just a whole entire dribble with Di Lorenzo. How many wins until I have? One win until I get my extra 8 wins. So I get my 8 wins. Nice. If I pack any more Premier League players, I'm switching my team to Prem. But you have to be 95+.
And a warm welcome on
but anyway,
a fine day for football. I'm delighted
sporting.
To be able to report. My name is Derek Ray.
Oh, Cassie, yes, of course.
The commentary gantry,
of course, he's using a loan too many.
And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. Stuart, your expectations?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kick-off, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
No!
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. And the cross goes
Get the head off.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Iker Casillas begins in goal. Emerick
What a great chance this is, Derek. Not Emi Martinez. That's her goalkeeper. No. 1-0 it is. Okay.
Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Dzeko.
Dzeko, chance. Bro, why aren't you passing? Pass the ball. Nope, not. Shit. Havertz. No. Not today. Nice. Barella. Oh.
And a throw in coming up. And support available. Let's fly here.
Goal.
Oh, tremendous goal!
Di Lorenzo! Di Lorenzo's destroying people.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here.
Nice. Keep on going. Nice.
Now he must favour the cross. Can he do it? Sure nothing untoward happened.
He can't do it. Yes.
Abraham. Determined defending. Well, they've lost the ball. Good movement. Can he get one back?
No. What? I didn't touch him. He looks good, so I think he's going to go down there. Yes!
And I think the threat has been averted. Sandro Tonali. Martinez. Looking dangerous here.
No.
Reverted thanks to his teammate.
Bro, can I stop lagging? No. Di Lorenzo speed versus Sinchenko. Got a yellow card. Why are you losing the ball so far? Saved it.
Well, a time for composure on the ball.
Well, they won't come much closer than that.
This is starting to be bad.
Well, they're on the ball, and they just got to forget about that moment of misfortune.
Go, run! Oh, my God.
To the ball.
Nice! Go!
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Tammy Abraham. Very quick thinking there.
Well, the Rebels have certainly controlled the game in terms of possession, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Yes, it's going to plan, and they might be able to carve out another chance. He'll try his luck here. Well, it's ended up being easier for the goalkeeper in the end. Can he convert? I'm keeping it out. Chances on. Will he?
No. Come on! He's... Oh my God! No, please keep that in.
From going over the line.
Well, shit. I should have passed it to D back. D.
Offside, close one.
Run back, just run. Run back, D.
Abraham?
D, no! Well, where's my D?
Had it where he
okay, anyway.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying
this. Oh, I just kept it off the line.
What have you made of what you've seen?
Yes, it's been a really energetic display from them so far. The passing's been sharp, the movement from the front players has been excellent, and the finishing has been beautiful. They will certainly be happy going in at half-time.
Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside.
Oh.
And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Well, a shot from miles out.
Oh, that was like close.
Well, he has such good technique. He really did hit that well. He certainly came close there.
Aurelien Tchouaméni.
Nice.
Well, there to intercept. Promising move, this, from Rebels. Di Lorenzo. Now Lukaku. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Oh, keeper in control.
Go! Get corner. Let's go. Come on, Lukaku. Head of this.
And he clears the danger.
No. Oh, no. One defender.
He's enjoying space.
Oh shit. Just end it. End the time. End it. Yeah. Boot it. Nice.
That is that for the first half.
GG. Well played. I just got to win this and then I'll finish with my 10 games. And also, I don't know. I might be finished. I have no clue. But. I think I'm on my 8th or 9th. Definitely not on my 7th. We'll check after this game.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here.
Oh, he's keeping these doing skills. Bro, catch up to him.
That's a useful cross.
Nice.
It looked as though they had attacking momentum, bro. But not so.
That's a free kick.
Bad
red card.
And that
red card.
To the referee in terms of what to do next.
Bro, he's getting yellows everywhere.
Lukaku.
And he's not getting a red.
Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Well, he hit it with authority. Close. Dirk Kuyt. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Ugeo.
And Kai Havertz. Textbook interception. Well, possibilities inside the box. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Pressing high, and they have the ball again.
Bro, pass the ball.
Chance to do damage.
No, get the ball.
Oh, beating
get
his opponent
get
with
that.
Ease.
Get that.
Havertz! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now.
Free kick, red card. Free kick and red card. Free kick and red card. No, don't leave! Okay, he's just making stuff. For you! I've never gotten up a... I'm nervous.
They called it.
I've got a free kick on the line.
Goal scoring opportunity.
Well, the referee's got that right. He saved a possible goal there, but at a cost.
I think it's going to curve in. So I'm going to go like that.
An exquisitely taken free kick, but no end product.
No.
Well, he has such good technique. I expected him to score
there.
Nice
move in it, of course. He has a red card. Imagine having a red card. I think I know what he's doing. He put one of his centre mids into centre back because he doesn't want me yet scoring anything. Whoa!
That's a routine take. Lukaku, will he finish? Well, has he hit that?
How did you miss that so badly? Nice booting again, thank you. Cochler.
This could level it.
Bro, get the ball and run and score. Lukaku's being like Lukaku in Chelsea. Nice, run, go.
Looking threatening. The danger not over. Jekka,
come on!
Magnificent challenge to win it back. Not out of the woods yet.
Go. Get it. Oh my god.
Martinez.
It just got sent. The ball just got sent to the other side of the pitch.
Fantastic save to keep it all square. All the steps back up that we've seen so far. Some good attacking football, chances for both teams, and
I've had more shots on target than him.
And he read it superbly. Lukaku.
Bro.
Now with Barella.
D's Lorenzo. Oh no, Barella.
And there's the feed into the box.
Nope.
Now the pressure from his opponent was telling.
No, he's doing it. Yep.
15 minutes left for play.
Boot ahead of the ball, like properly. Because now this is what happened.
Defending.
Okay, we're fine.
And the counter attack is on. Options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Oh, just narrowly off target.
Well, they broke with such pace and intent.
Yep,
fantastic
move. Again.
Just couldn't quite cap it off.
Holding on to the ball, waiting for the cavalry to arrive. Can they nudge in front late on here?
Nope, not today. Yeah, oh no. Again. Again, another attack. Yes! Right, run.
Excellent refereeing. Go. Advantage in operation.
Go, Lukaku.
Oh, they've lost possession of the ball.
That was impossible. Oh, nice. Run. It's Lukaku. Time, Lukaku. Lukaku.
He could pick out a teammate. Martinez.
Pick. Get him. Nice.
No problem for the keeper.
Oh, so close. Come on. This is so close.
No.
That bad touch ruined his game. Oh, go, go, go.
Dzeko.
Dzeko. and teammate pass it box.
Has a go. Body in the way.
Oh no. This is probably his last chance.
Oh, lovely ball.
And it's a very bad one.
Now a decent position.
To me. Yes, we got it, we got it.
And the
no! They got it back.
Here.
Okay, we got it. That was a
well, that
stressful.
Be good for all the stoppages. We will have 2 extra minutes on the attack. Oh. Is there to be late excitement?
No. This is GG.
Park Ji-sung.
Just don't let him score.
And that is going to be all for this game. Well, we were treated to goals, but no winners in the end.
Why is it? Whoa. Oh, there's new ones. Okay. And this gives 2,000. That's very good. Score 3 goals in friendlies. Oh, shit. Score in any foot. Okay. And I could... Oh. Okay, play 5 in the ultimate tops. I could do that and do this. One more game for that. Yep, heroic chase. Oh, that was so good. As soon as this goes, I'm just gonna... Okay, anyway. Oh, this is so good. This card is so good. But I want to put him in, but I can't. I lose Kem.
A warm welcome. My name is Derek
Ray. I
just
need to win this match.
Alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And we have action coming up for you from foot rivals. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Might be a chance here.
Nice winner.
A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
And the ball is moving once more.
How important will that
opening
goal prove to be?
I'm just going to chase you down till I get the ball.
Time tackle.
I don't know, but anyway, this formation is so weird. It's so weird. He has a left back at striker, a left wing at striker. I have no clue what's this formation, but yeah, but anyway, he's playing so weird. I want to get my 8 games done. Just let me win. Jeez. Nice.
Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Dzeko. Could be.
Lagging so much. Why am I lagging so much? Get it.
Might still be problematic. Well, nothing untoward happened.
Get it.
Defensive resilience.
Bro, why am I lagging so much?
Dzeko. Could be troublesome. Can he convert? No way through. Pressing as a team. And a shot from some way out. Well, so far out. It didn't appear
to be. I don't know why, but I just wanted to do it.
Close though, Stuart.
Well, he did have options, but that was a good effort in the end. He wasn't too far away, was he?
Martinelli. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Still not clear. Struggling to get it away. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Martinez. Might go ahead.
Two-one. Oh, I have the
so
ball, what?
Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline.
I couldn't see because of my ping.
Lukaku. Able to get a body in the way. Will he find the net? Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Nah, bro. Bro's dribbling.
Oh,
look at De Rolando's speed. No, offside. 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 What? I deserve this win. Please, just give me the win. I deserve it. He's playing so weird. He's playing... Oh my god. When I stop lagging, I start playing shit. Fuck off! Fuck off, you fucking cunt. Oh my god. There you go. Let me slide to you. Let me slide you.
Shot blocked, but still alive. Well, 4 marks to him for that header, but the goalkeeper did his job. It'll be a corner. And the danger's still on. Chance to finish. And another one. Two quick goals.
go on a date with your sister.
Por mi patria, por mi nación, ninguna discriminación, aquí no hay raza ni religión.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football, the floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the Division Rivals League. It's the Lads versus the Rebels.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I...
Chance here! Oh, he's put it just a fraction wide of the post. And here's the starting 11 for the Lads. Aaron Ramsdale as the goalkeeper. Kieran Trippier starts alongside Luke Shaw as fullbacks. Jude Bellingham starts with Phil Foden in central midfield. And the main striker today is Harry Kane. The starting lineup for Rebels. Petr Cech stands between the posts. Joan Capdevila starts with Giovanni Di Lorenzo in the fullback positions. Sandro Tonali plays alongside Nicolo Barella in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack today, Lautaro Martinez plays alongside Romelu Lukaku. And coolly done in the end. Well, Phil Foden, a player who I think was born to wow the crowd. Stuart, what do you think we might see from him in this game?
Well, he's the most creative player on the field. He can run with the ball, he can get himself out of tight situations, he can see a pass, he's very creative with his play. I think he's going to be the outstanding player today.
Firing it in. Determined defending. Could go ahead. Well, trying the chip, but he got the execution all wrong.
Well, if he had the chance again, I think he'd choose another option. Not even close in the end.
Bellingham. Well, a bad pass it was. Dzeko. Dzeko, chance. Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it. Cuts in from the flank. Lukaku! Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Calvin Phillips. Trying to lob the keeper. Oh, a superb chip. Spellbinding. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Foden. Now with Kane. And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Grealish. Foden. A glorious chance. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. This looks threatening. Surely. Still possibilities. Well, nothing comes of it.
Well, the Lads have had more possession up to this point, as you can see, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Trippier. He could pick out a teammate. Oh, surely. Well, the challenge was clean, but the danger not cleared. And the emphasis is on creativity. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Now they've lost it. This might be ideal for the counter. Martinez takes aim. Oh, strong hand on the ball. Bukayo Saka. And snuffing out the danger. Martinez. Well, they might be onto something. Oh, it's cheeky. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. And welcome to one of Germany's great cities, Frankfurt. We're here at the Deutsche Bank Park. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from foot rivals. It's the Dream Destroyers versus the Rebels.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Bergkamp, strong hand on that one. Oh, is he going to be punished here? And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Well, they've started the game really brightly here, and they've looked dangerous. But that was a top-class save from the keeper. Brilliant from him.
Can he take the chance? He can't hold on to it. It's a perfect challenge. The starting 11 for Dream Destroyers. Ederson stands between the posts. Carlos Alberto starts. Martinez! An early goal. It is the ideal opening. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Martinez, Di Lorenzo, Martinez! Well, the only way to say it is he got it all horribly wrong, Stuart.
Well, he has to make the keeper work harder than that. That's a tame finish.
Bergkamp. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Dzeko. Is this the moment? And a goal! There he is! And the double! They just can't subdue him! So the ball rolling again. 2-0. Bergkamp. Chance to reduce the arrears. And it's in! This game very much back on. And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Over it comes. Well, desperately close to going in that time. Cole. The supporters want to see him have a go. They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. Well, very effective play in possession. but they dealt with the threat posed. Cole. Carlos Alberto has it. Gianluca Zambrotta. And destroyers could get in behind the defence. And he stopped them in their tracks. Dzeko. An alert piece of defending. Robert Pires. Barnes. Zidane. Determined defending. Barnes. Is it going to be? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Zidane.
Well, the Rebels have struggled in terms of possession, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
And a bit more defending on their minds here, I think. Just not looking confident in possession. Promising move, this, from Rebels. Well, a piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he? Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Will it be Lukaku? Well, in some style, Ederson prevents a goal. Who can he pick out? Well, he'll be a bit deflated following that effort, but he was being tightly marked. And Zambrotta able to deal with the danger. And it's a quality pass. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. And the goalkeeper got there.
Well, that could have gone anywhere, but the keeper's reacted really well. Well, it was certainly a chance to get back into the game. And you have to say they're a bit unfortunate. But they do need to finish off one of these chances.
Well, having been denied by the woodwork, now the focus is on keeping the opposition at bay. Martinez! And the keeper more than equal to the task. Pires. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now, let's see if they can level it up. To make it 2-2. And a goal! He was composure personified. And he's done his job from the spot. So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Lukaku.
And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
There we have it. That's going to be all for the first half here at Deutsche Bank Park. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. The Rebels with the lead here.
Oh, he's given the ball away. Bergkamp. Trying to lob the keeper. Now the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Has a go. Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today. Well, the crowd are doing this.
Zidane. What a staggeringly good first half from Lautaro Martinez. Tell us what you thought of it.
Well, that was a magnificent first half display. Not just because he scored a hat-trick. His all-round game was so inventive, it was clever, and it was full of skill. Just how many will he score if he continues that form in the second half?
Determined defending. Now can they counter clinically? All hands on deck. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Unable to keep the ball that time. Zinedine Zidane. Oh, he's through here! Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Well, the short corner routine. Throw-ins given. Nicely timed tackle. Keane. And back with Pires. Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line.
Splendid read by Barnes. Zidane. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. A corner kick, the referee's verdict. Showing a lot of guile there. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Promising sequence. And a goal! The equaliser! Superb entertainment! Underway once more. Level at 3-3. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. He didn't miss by much.
Well, the stats back up what we've seen so far. Some good attacking football, chances for both teams, and plenty to enjoy. Let's hope for more of the same.
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Oh, fancy footwork. Into the final 20 minutes. He read the situation defensively and did his job. We're getting the ball forward. Laid into the centre. The end product just wasn't there. And given away. They've regained possession. Happy.
happy to take on the shot. Well, that's fine goalkeeping, real concentration.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Keen to take it short here. Zambrotta. Well read to put an end to that attack. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Well, the counter chance looks very real. They need to get bodies back. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end.
Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium, but can they find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly think so. Just listen to them.
Teammates available. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. An effective challenge. Only 5 minutes left for play, and tension galore with the teams locked together. Well, a failure to keep the ball by the Rebels. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Must score! Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Of getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. But nothing comes of it. Haaland. Well, the supporters think it's on. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Lukaku. On to Dzeko. Can he make it count? And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the big story.
Yes, Derek, it was a tight game between two very good sides, but they lost concentration late on, and it's cost them dearly. They'll need...